Trappy?
I got Trappy from the show. Yeah, so Trappy's dad, right? Listen to this. Trappy's dad is like the most expensive Frenchie. He makes like $300,000 a year off breeding. So I was like, let me in on that. You know what I mean? That's like legal prostitution kind of a little bit.